Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. St. Monica's will receive. Sondebar.
That's it.
There's a problem, Jake. There's only two guys on the bench.
Ceremony for the homecoming. Jack Kane with the carry for the St. Monica touchdown. Scored.
Second injury. We only have two guys on the bench, and there's two guys in. We're gonna have to have the parents coming in.
Thank you.
another injury. What now?
Those of you who did not hear the annoying young lady, they have bake sale cookies they don't want to take home. Tonight, clock winding down, final score, St. Monica's 36, Valiant men of Donovan Jefferson. I want to thank all of those moms who provide so much time to bake goods and laners.
Patrick!
Team prayer.
We had a great game today. We practiced really hard this week. We came prepared. We showed the team what we can do.
And what was your strategy tonight?
Just roll the ball hard and have good special teams.
And it paid off. It looks like you guys were quite effective tonight.
Yes.
All right. What are we going to do for next week? Anything to work on?
Practice just as hard. Just keep doing what we're doing and beat the next team.